Loud and crispy pitching. So, we had a lot of people talking shit about the pan cooking. Well, I already demonstrated how you can do your pot roast, beef roast. I cooked three beef motherfucking roasts in here. Just like this in the pan. This is a regular pan. Serve like that one. Here's a regular motherfucking pan, dollar pan for the stuff. I told you how we go 2016, we costing no money, we saving the money. Go buy you a dollar pan, bitch, easy cooking. No dishwashing after your meal. Just toss your motherfucking pan in the garbage. Okay? Everybody want to go out there and spend $100 on Rachel Ray cook pot. You ain't got to buy Rachel Ray shit for your shit to come out like Rachel Ray. Go buy you a Dollar Tree, Family Dollar, Dollar General, Costco, Publix, whatever fuck store in your local neighborhood. Hey, this is just a bigger pan. So what we got today is some Southern deep fried Cajun chicken. This is Southern style deep fried Cajun chicken here. Come on, zoom in here. These are lead quarters. You're going to cook these dishes for 30 minutes. 30 minutes, we'll have them well done. This is aluminum foil pan. Up here, up here. Up here, up here. And stop turning that camera on like that, little girl. Stop flipping the motherfucking camera. Keep it right here now. First, motherfuckers ain't going to be able to turn their head and all that shit. So, this is aluminum foil pan. So this shit is going to cook at the same time, at the same portion, even on each side. I'm going to teach you bitches some math today. Even on each side. You got four sides, bitch. You're going to cook all four sides even. You cook it on two sides with the same temperature, about 400 degrees. Okay? So, what you do is 15 minutes on each side. See, when I flip this motherfucker, you see how that look? Good, don't it? Look real good, don't it? You're going to go ahead and flip these over. Now, you're going to see the little darker spot because this is Cajun chicken. So, we're going to flip these little motherfuckers all over here. Flip these birds. You feel me? I know y'all niggas out there talking about y'all be flipping birds, but this is how you flip real birds. Over here, over here. This is how you going to flip your birds. Y'all out there using the other shit. This is what we doing over here. All my friends be cracking up because I cook my taco meat in this shit. I fry my ground beef. I make everything in this motherfucker. I boil some shit in here too and put a steam top over it. The long top that comes with it is great for boiling. So you bitches can learn how to cook like this too. Right here in Crispy's Chicken, we doing lead quarters today. I've already given y'all tacos. I've already given you roast beef. I might fuck around and give y'all pig feet boiled. I don't know. I might have to try and show y'all how to boil in this motherfucker. But today, you see, you be cooking in fast. And these Cajun motherfucking birds gonna be good. Now drop me a comment, like, and share. And tell me what y'all think about these birds and these pans. If your bitch don't know how to cook in a regular pan, that's okay. Teach that bitch how to cook in this. Get you two things of oil. Fill it up halfway filled, because bitch, you don't want to set the stove on fire. But this works. This is real cooking in a real kitchen from a real bitch. Right here in Crispy's Kitchen, okay? Thank y'all for tuning in. Once again, like, comment, and share the motherfucking video. Peace.